Are you honestly?
Yeah, like new. No complaints.
Honestly. You've all of a sudden become a Wurzels fan because you wouldn't come in the other day.
I shan't be. I've had anything to do with the Wurzels. And also, I was picked up and somebody bought me tickets, so I don't mind being.
Oh, they'll give me a laugh.
Thank you. was always told. And I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine, and I told you to be balanced, and I told you to be kind. And now I'm breaking up the bridges, and at the end of all your lines. Creeps up my spine and haunts me through the night. Life feels good and the girls are gorgeous. Suddenly the air smells much greener now, and I'm wandering around with a half pack of cigarettes, searching for the change in a blast somehow. These streets have turned into mirrors for me. I'm used to Glenview walls spending no time. I'll get used to this eventually, I know where the days go, when all we did was play, and the stress that we were under wasn't stress at all. Just run out and jump into a harmless fall, and I'm walking by landmarks where I see millions of people with millions of cares, and I struggle to the train to make my way home. I look at the people as they sit there alone. Life feels good and the sun is shining. Everybody flirts till their ideal place, and the children all smile as they both pass by them, trying to pretend that they've got some space. These streets are too many for me. I'm used to Glenview Road, spending my time there. Oh, I get used to this eventually, I know.
They're not real. You've heard it here first. So, my booties, I thought Booties.
They are in Tynemouth after this, but in Tynemouth, it is Tynemouth. Thank God, boys, I tell you, because you'd have a hell of a rush on otherwise. Oh, all right, so without further ado, I'm going to keep up with you. Ladies and gentlemen, baby snakes.
Yeah.
So nice to be down here. First time here. This is a song off the album as well. This is pretty much a summery tune. So I think that's appropriate to say.
Somewhere. Could have sent me a postcard. That was a lovely trip, wasn't it?
I was going to skip all the ladies down there.
Ooh. Thank you.
As I'm slowly waking up and I'm talking to myself again. To the feature out from all the bands that have played already this afternoon. These boys here were absolutely superb first band on tonight. Like I say, it's all for a good cause there, so all the organisers, everyone that's put this on, absolutely fantastic. Sound guys, thank you very much. It's awesome up here. So like I say, we played a fair few songs off here, but thanks for sitting and listening to us, honestly, because it's all original stuff and most of you guys haven't heard it, but this is a song called Reluctant Traveler, let me say it's
I'm You got a way to hide your soul, 'cause you're not the one.
new song was. This is one of the songs that we finished just after we recorded the album. There was a slight sneaking suspicion that it should have been on there if we had time. But it's going to be on the second one, hopefully. This is a song called Juan Solo. In Spanish, John Alone.
I love the residents. I obviously love their friends.
You can make friends
with
them.
Sorry, I think I just shot from a little bit to my ear.
It's Morrissey.
Super duper, well played, Mr. Conway. So this is a song called Juan Solo, one of the catchiest tunes on the dinner room.
Staring at the scenery, tell me what you want to be, please. Oh.
This is a, well, this is pretty much as much rock as we get. This is a song from Progression. It's another new tune.
Yeah. Did you take time to
This is a song called Amplifier. It's not overrated, can I meet you there? You look, you just lost it. When you look at me, when you make a mistake, I don't understand reasons. Wait up for a season, if I get a second chance. But you shout, when everybody. Get out! suggest this is our last song this afternoon. Thank you so, so much for having us. It has been an absolute honour, to be fair. As I said, we have got CDs for sale. If anyone is interested, please come and see us at the side there. They're a tenner. And to be fair, they help us rocking us up back up the iTunes chart. Would be great. So this is a song off the album. This is called Tempers Electric. Thanks, guys. What a great sound. So thank you so much. Great dancing. Love it. Cheers, guys. Thank you.
We are the Big Six. This is called Tempers Electric. We'll be right back.
much. Good afternoon, guys. Enjoy the rest of the day. Come and see us for CDs if anyone's interested. Cheers, guys. Joe there. Oh, that's real nice. Us, we'd like to hand you over to the gentleman behind us here, the Wurzels, so if you'd thanks very much, man, from Grooveyard, Joe, Pete, Paul, myself, Dave Quinn. Thanks very much. Thank you.
yourself, are you too? We're gonna have a bit of fun this afternoon. We're gonna sing you songs that we've been doing for the past 40 years. All those songs about dung and cider and agricultural stuff. And I want you all to feel free to join in and sing. You do that, Willie? That's a good start then. Just getting you warmed up. Here's a song you'll all remember. There's a bit of a Cornish flavor to this one. Where be the blackbird too? I knows where he be. He be up yon where's the tree, and I'll be after him. Now I see Z and he sees I, bothering if I don't get. With a great big stick I'll knock him down. Blackbird.
Sheep shagging section, look.
you do it well. Anyway, folks, we're going to sing an Atch cover song for you now. Because Atch was a pretty strong favorite down around these parts of the country. You know, back a few years ago, he used to go to the jail club and Bob and that. Yeah, some real heavy nights down there, I'll tell you now. So we're going to sing one of Atch's songs now. And it's called The Champion Dung Spreader.
Such a lovely color, so nice and round and fat.
I never thought a marrow could grow as big as that. Oh, what a beauty! I never seen one as big as that before.